And he stepped into a rusty piece of metal that was just
behind you. I'm gonna
die, bro.
And because, you know, stepping into a rusty piece of metal isn't very healthy, we decided to go to the ER to get him a tetanus shot.
I'm so fucking low.
And we spent an hour in the ER waiting for a nurse to even speak to us.
Go for him!
When that happened, they had to.
What?
Looked around, he's like,
oh, we got him! There, dude, there was a friendly attacking me, and I just managed to block him.